oil gets caught in the spiral shank of the nail. It dries, it gets gucky. The more oil, the more gucky. So there's layer after layer after layer of guck. When they whack these into the pans, they were like poison parts.